It's very colourful, and it's deeply carved. It's very dynamic and eye-catching. That was carved by Mungo Martin. He was a Kwakwaka'wakw chief. He carved that when he was 18 years old.
Wow.
Mungo Martin lived through all that terrible assault on their culture at that time. And he was a chief. Just to give you a little information, at the top is Raven. And in Raven's beak is a round ball, which is the sun. There's a lot of stories about Raven stealing the light. At the bottom here is that woman again, Zunakwa, I told you about. She was a food dish up there. So she's part of their culture, storytelling, and so on and so forth, all linkages. 18, when he carved this, and out there on the mound is another pole by him, Mungo Martin. He actually worked here when he was in his 60s. And that one out there is a memorial pole to one of his ancestors, Chief Kalinix. On the top is Thunderbird, a mythological creature. And the chief, his ancestor, is at the bottom. Out here,